This is how to change the zoom on Excel. All you have to do is go to the View tab, go to Zoom, drop it down, and the higher numbers will be closer and the lower numbers will be further away. There you go.